Hello everyone. So Sunday, and it's time to show with you my new index card, what I will make on this week. But the first, I want show you something what I will found on some local trash on yesterday morning, and just don't say wow, because it's really wow. Don't say beautiful, because it's really beautiful. Don't say amazing, because it is really amazing. So what this is? Ready? This doll. I am not playing on doll. I am not collect doll. But when I saw this doll, I say wow, I say cool, I say amazing, because time to time on some different video I will saw that people have actually someone collect, someone just have this doll. So I decided grab this doll, and this is not porcelain, this is plastic. I don't know how old this doll is. Stay, don't stay, please. How this doll old is, but it's looks like vintage lady. So I just grab it, and this is said doll on my collection. I will have another two. Hey, I will have another two, also looks like vintage, but this is porcelain. Both of this doll is porcelain. This is not porcelain, this is just plastic, but looks like porcelain. So time to show with you my index card on previous week. So this is index card number one. So now this doll helped me show it you. This is index card number one, and I will like a background glue, just some ephemera with handwriting. You will don't see, but it's here. From some guest check, American and Soviet Union time, I will use some different paper here, and this is owl, this is some stamp what sent me Mona. I will use lace, I will use coffee dyeing strip of fabric here, flower, and Bellame, a beautiful soul, made like a label. So this is index card number 42. And this I just used paper what I will, what the coloring. Next. This This is a print, black and white print. I will found this paper just because is July and season from blueberries, so I decided to use this picture and this growing fresh blueberries year around. This is card number 53. Next, this is just crafting paper, just packaging, decorative paper, but I will use. This I will make a fake stamp from some card, greeting card. Here I used a piece of Indian fabric. Changing your life is word, and I will little bit doodling, and this is card number 54. Next, just collaging card, background from some book. This is print. I will found sometimes ago some paper, so I printing it and just fussy cut these elements, doodling around of these elements. This is from some magazine, and rainbow it's also from that magazine. 55. Next, packaging, decorative paper with some ephemera print, rose from some greeting card, magnificent from some book, and this is index card 56. Next, I am lucky man. I used hexagram. I used here just collaging, and I will use this from some magazine. This is Irish symbol of the lucky symbol. 57. Next, here once again just collaging. I will clean my brush on this book pages, so it's I use it like a background from that pigment what I will buy, and you will saw on previous video some elements from that printing paper. And here is garden things, is just also collage, and this is card number 58. And the last card, black and white background from some book. This dancing boys photo from Soviet Union time, some students magazine. This is also from students magazine. This also is this from students magazine, and this word I will use this on German. I will use as a background, and here is Squeezy Explorer. Just stickers, and from playing card I will fussy cut this symbols, and €5 I found this shop check from some trash, so just fussy cut and glue here, and this is 59. So this is all my card. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.